Hey guys, Anime West React. Reaction to The Misfit of Demon King Academy, episode 11. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like on the video, comment down below in the comment section, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check the links down below to stuff like my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Yeah, fight against the hero school or academy. Okay, let's get started. Guys, that's what it would be. You can hear Conan's voice. Building a castle. Kill the demons. So yeah, that's the voice we heard at the beginning of the last episode. But yeah, so last episode started off with Kanon and Ano's meeting. Like, in the past, pretty much. Right, probably, just before they made the whole wall that splits all the races. So we had Anos going over to talk to Kanon. Kanon's teacher, Jurga, attacks Anos. Anos ends up killing him. And so Jurga then proceeds to die while telling Kanon, I kind of mixed their names for a moment, called him Kanos. But yeah, told Kanon to pretty much always don't listen to anything Anos is saying because of his hatred, but Kanon, like we know, went to Anos anyway. But yeah, as he was dying, we heard this like demonic kind of voice saying, "I won't forgive Anos, Voldigord," or something like that. But yeah, that was the main bit of the last episode was introducing the hero school and having us, like, see how the heroes actually act, which is, they're really cheap. The glow of life. Yeah. Come up with one if it's needed. Alright, giant fireball again. Geograys is what it's called, or something. Okay. Cut it up. Some of them could be challenging. Okay. Degelia. A jelly. Let's leave it without going in, but yeah. Build one inside it. 3 minutes, alright. Alrighty. Off they go. Yeah, put a barrier or something around her, protect her. It looked like it was having some kind of effect. Not a good effect. Okay. Building a castle. 3 castles. Like barrier. What's your name? Unable to speak, okay. fourth source. Zashia. Okay. And no. Chains. Okay. Multiple anti-demonic spells. That's a lot. But, yeah. And not gonna be happening, though. Back in Black Lightning. That actually looked kind of cool. Alright. Seems like Misha's good. Done. Blah. Well. So yeah, really messed him up. So yeah. Right, so yeah, gonna be fighting them now. Toffee is the brink of despair. Alright then. So yeah, 1-on-1 fights. Nothing special. Probably more than you though. That animation. Real good. Coin. Or medallion or something. Okay. Not spooked, are you? It's real fluid, that's for sure. Bear magic bird dust. Seems the training's paid off. Witch of destruction. Well then. Well. Time out now. Oof. Well. Definitely living up to the name, I guess. Now we get Lee's fight. Earthquake barrier. Dead. Showing the fruits of their training with Thanos, I guess. There they. Okay. So the swords do different things. Kid talks a lot. Yeah. Well. So yeah, using a sword. Well. Oh yeah. Well, regeneration. Fake sword. Want me to use the real thing then? Alright. So yeah, just picks his own sword up. Well, he can. Yeah. Alright, now he's got both of your swords. They're not listening. sound about right. Well, it's a demon. Yeah, letting you off with just a stigma. Hell is definitely worse than this. At least I think so. Well, and yeah. That's two. That third one. Fading death. Square. Fast. Okay. Oh. But yeah. And boom. Quite sturdy, aren't you? Okay, using that. That's big. Okay. All of them given their power. Empower the heroes. Citizens and everything, it looks like. Okay. Mono still doesn't look very. Souls of the people cheering us on. 2,000 years. Yeah, 100,000. Now it's a lot more. 10 million. Stronger. Yeah. Still not good enough. I said demons have no love. Eight should be suffice for us. So yeah. They are useful. Cheering competition now. Sing. Alright. Okay. Get a song. Eight versus 10 million. Okay. On a song. Yeah, the power of eight. Their love outranks the millions. Pretty awesome. Yeah, nope. Oof. Pretty awesome, though. It's actually a pretty good song. Cares if you have 10 million, yeah. Unify all these souls. We couldn't hold a candle to what Cannon could do. Shouldered alone. just turned it off. So everyone heard it. Pure hatred. Self-destruct spell definitely would not end well for someone. It's a pretty big radius. Pretty big light, I mean. But yeah. Yeah. Source explosion. Thought I obliterated you, Source and all. Again. Oh. Grabbed it. Okay. Come to the shrine. Keep this one at bay. Alright, going to the shrine. Oh, teacher. Or, don't know if he's here or not, but yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that one was deserved. Well deserved. But yeah. Misha didn't need to go through that. Yeah. You are. If you have time to be dead, answer me. Your class, yeah. Oh, still posing as a hero. Alright. So yeah, make you a monster. Demonization magic. So yeah. Okay, so yeah. No more hassle. So yeah, just turn all the students into monsters, pretty much, or mindless creatures. Stop time throughout the entire lake before that explosion happened. Okay. Took out a source. Set for cannon. Okay. Always even if one was still intact. Ew. Can someone like you understand why? Okay. Burn smashed in Yetis. Still kept fighting. Great hero. And yeah. Boom. Clueless human. She's alive. Thunder God Sword. Okay. Orbs everywhere. So yeah, that was a really good episode. That one didn't bug me as much as, for whatever reason, the one with Amelia just really bothered me. This one and him killing this guy didn't bug me anywhere near as much, because this one I felt really deserved what he got, but yeah. I don't know, the thing with Amelia really bugged me because she didn't really, I don't know. Sasha has more connection, I guess. That's what I could say, but Amelia was just talking a lot for the most part until that last little bit of what she did, but yeah. Pretty cool show off of all the characters this episode. So we got like individual fights with Lay, Shen, Ghost fighting against the heroes. And just them dominating them pretty much was awesome to see. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, I'd really appreciate it if you guys would subscribe to the channel. And I will see you all for the next one. So, preview. Or title card for the next episode is Taboo Magic. So yeah, later.